Alice and Pearl Jam have been acting a little weird lately. More specifically, they've been disappearing for a few hours at a time, and we don't know where they're at. So to rectify that, we installed surveillance cameras at a few key areas around the property, but we didn't tell Alice and Pearl Jam. In the end, what we discovered shocked us. Everything looks normal so far. Pearl Jam doing his usual stalking. Let's zoom in. Looks like Alice is still trying to build that emergency exit. That explains all the noise in the middle of the night. Pearl Jam jumping out from behind the movie screen. Pretending to sleep to try and fool us. Pearl Jam stalking again. The usual rough housing. So on the surface, everything looked normal, and we thought we were just being paranoid. But then we received an anonymous video, which shook us to the core. Remember this? After they turned the corner, this is what happened. Oh boy. We were shocked and disappointed. We had to have a sit down with Alice and Pearl Jam. Will it make a difference? Who knows? Only time will tell.